Because you're so consumed with the things that go on a day to day that you can't even stop to think about God and His goodness. So when we enter the room, we want to be a reminder to you that, yeah, you remember partying on Friday nights, hands in the air, screaming loud. Now we can do it for Jesus. Somebody clap your hands for Jesus. Hallelujah.
Check this out. I'm going to say this before we get on to this next song. This is directed towards my young people. Every young person in here, listen very carefully to this. Pop culture. The root word of the word culture, the first four letters, is cult. It is no coincidence it's called pop culture. Chur means to excite and grow. So he wants to grow a cult. Take it back to the beginning in Genesis. When God spoke to Cain, he said, why are you mad? Why are your face on the ground? He said, don't you know if you do what's right, you'll be accepted? But if you don't, sin lies at the door. And he desires to come in, take over you, and destroy you. And this world is promoting a sinful agenda. They say over 25,000 images a week. Sexual images are embedded in the mind of our youth. 25,000 a week. We are in a battle. So now we have to gird up our loins with truth. That's what it meant in Romans chapter 8, verse 1. Blessed the man. He said, you have to walk in the spirit. He said, that's what makes us sin free from the law of sin and death. He said, for the law of the spirit of life in Christ Jesus has made me free from the law of sin and death. So I got to operate within the spirit of life in Christ Jesus. The world don't emulate that. The world ain't showing you how to live holy. So watch what you attach yourself to. It's just like standing next to somebody with the flu. You're going to get it if you stick with the wrong crowd. There's a spiritual flu going on in this world. The devil wants believers. He wants someone to believe in him, in his culture. Examine yourself. Examine yourself. See who he is to you. See who Christ is to you. Is God exalted in the things you say and the things you listen to, and the clothes you wear, the friends you keep? Because there's only three things that's going to take you to hell. That's he, she, or it. Ain't that complicated, is it? See, the devil trying to make you seem like living saved is hard. I can't do nothing. That Jesus thing. That's dumb as a bag of hammers. Because the world is too busy doing everything and dying for it. In Christ there is liberty. Now there is therefore no condemnation to them who are in Christ Jesus, who walk not after the flesh, but after the Spirit. Man, I got it. I got it. I'm not there no more. I'm here. And I'm going to stay here because I was dead over there. Do you want to make it to heaven?
Yes.
Only one way. Stay in the Word. For the Word is Spirit and it is life. And let it talk to you in the time of trouble, because God will speak to you. Amen. Somebody clap your hands for Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We're going to go on to, who is he to you, right? I think it's the second song, yeah. Y'all ready to hear some more music?
Yeah.
Let's have some more fun.
Now, you know, you can stand up and have a good time.
If you want to have some time. See, God ain't mad at you having a little party. Yeah. Get your groove on. Just do it for him.
Break it down. I grew up in the hood, infatuated with guns. I didn't have a role model, my father was gone. Yeah. I looked up to the thugs, that's what I wanna become. And even
made me wanna sell drugs.
I was a wannabe empty without direction. Until all the behaviors I desired manifested. I sold the dopest with called the degree perfection. I was in middle school when I started packing a weapon.
Come on.
I counted a blessing. Somebody told me about Jesus. It was hard at first, man, because I thought he was the weakest.
Yeah.
Turned the other cheek.
What?
I couldn't believe it.
Uh-huh.
But that wasn't the end. I just had to keep on reading.
Yeah.
He punked his enemies until they knew they were defeated. They couldn't get him legally, so you know that they cheated.
Yeah.
They crucified and buried him. But what was the deepest? He rose in 3 days because he told death he could beat him.
Ooh,
Jesus.
Ooh,
Who is he to you?
Yeah,
come on. Ooh, Jesus, give him thanks.
Who is he to you?
The leader of my squad.
Ooh,
Master, redeem my savior.
The Lord.
Anointed with gangster behavior.
Who am I to you?
Thou art Jesus, the Christ, Son of the Father, God, manifested in life.
Yeah,
in reverse of cardiac.
And
the performing godly acts.
Yeah.
He called his enemies and brutal vipers to their face. He wasn't afraid to be honest and put them in their place. He did what was right.
Hustlers didn't want to fight.
He flipped over the tables and spilled all the merchandise. He is the door. Forget peace. He came with a sword.
Hung out with the criminals in the hood and gave to the poor.
Yeah. But the hardest thing he did wasn't the way he lived.
Uh-huh.
But how he died in 3 days, rose up from the dead.
Yeah.
He took the worst being that I ever heard of. They beat him to a bloody pulp before he got murdered. They nailed him to a cross and he didn't even scream. He kept his composure and proved that he was the king. Jesus got victory and delivered the liberty. The hardest man to live and die throughout eternal history. Jesus, give him thanks. Who is he to you? Jesus, give him thanks. Come on, y'all.
Who is he to you?
The leader of my squad. Master, redeemer, savior. Anointed with gangster behavior.
Who am I to you? Thou art Jesus, the Christ, Son of the Father, God, manifested in life.
Yeah. Does anybody really want to know who he is? Then throw your hands up.
Oh.
And if you already know who he is, then just start dancing.
Come on.
Does anybody really want to know who he is? Then throw your hands up.
Yeah.
And if you already know who he is, then just start dancing. Give him glory and praise, the Ancient of Days. If you know his name, let me hear you say Jesus. Give him glory and praise, Ancient of Days. If you know his name, let me hear you scream, Jesus! Jesus, give him thanks!
Get on your feet, come on! Come on!
The leader of the squad!
Get on your feet! Get up on your feet!
Uh-huh.
Who is he to you?
Who? Master, Redeemer, Savior! Anointed for kings to behavior! Who am I to you?
Thou art Jesus the Christ,
Son of the Father, God manifested in life!
Uh-huh.
Come on, Chip.
Who is he to you?
Come on, brother.
Ooh.
Come on.
Who is he to you?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Redeemer, Savior,
the Lord.
Anointed with gangster behavior.
Who am I to you? Thou art Jesus the Christ,
Son of the Father, God manifested in life.
Put your hands in the air. Get your clap on. Put your hands in the air and get your clap on. Put your hands in the air, get your clap on. Put your hands in the air, get your clap on. Say, I love him.
I love him.
I love the Lord.
I love the Lord.
I love him.
I love him.
I love the Lord.
Love
Let me see your clap, your hands.
Uh-huh.